You can't handle a wolf. We live in a yard with a fence, and that fence has to be guarded by dogs with teeth. Who's gonna do it? You? Your cat? You weep for dead squirrels. You curse the canines. You have that luxury. The luxury of not knowing what I know. That squirrel's death, while messy, probably saved lives. You don't want the wolf, because deep down in places you don't talk about at the dog park, you want me at that fence. You need me at that fence.